Now you must try my ale.
Eivor, you have news?
Kent's new elderman will be Thane Tedmund.
Tedmund? Oh, the Lord is testing me. He is made mouse by you Danes. Barely leaves his fortress at Rucester. How might I gain his influence if he will not speak to me? Or to anyone? Tis a puzzle.
To inspire loyalty, Tedmund must owe you something. Such as his life.
Go on.
A fortress stormed. A man kidnapped. If you beat back his enemy, saved him from sure death, his gratitude would be...
Swell. It would know no bounds. But that fortress will be harder to pry open than a nun's knees.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
Are you hiding something, Bassem?
There is a lumber mill nearby, correct?
Beamersfield. Alfred invests much in fortifying Wessex, and uses our forests to do so. The mill provides his wood.
Tedmund is there.
Impossible! How do you know?
I heard rumors that Tedmund had been lured out of self-exile to manage work on the fortifications of Canterbury.
Taking him from a lumberyard is less dangerous than assaulting a fortress, but your rescue attempt will not have the same flair. Is it worth it?
It may still work. Yes. Yes. Bring him to the megaliths.
And Fulke?
When I have Tedmund's fealty, you shall have Fulke. Now go. I will rustle up a small rescue party.
I'm wary of this abbot, Bassem. He is self-serving and evasive. Can he really deliver Fulke?
The abbot is a friend of Fulke's. That is clear.
So long as he doesn't suspect our motive, we may have a chance.
Indeed. This brings to mind a story. Perhaps you've heard of it. The Scorpion and the Frog.
A children's story?
A cautionary tale. The Scorpion wants to cross the river, but he cannot swim. So he enlists the help of the Frog. The Frog agrees to carry him on his back, extracting a promise that the Scorpion will not sting him.
Let me guess, the Scorpion reneges, blaming his nature, and both drown.
The Scorpion crosses the river and stings an innocent man, killing him. So what does this tale tell us?
That your stories are clouded, and their meaning doubly so?
It shows that every tale has 1,000 possible outcomes, many of which are surprising. If the abbot does not deliver Fulke, he will die at my hand. And we will continue our search.
A sobering approach.
Beamersfield is just ahead. Lead. I will follow.
I hope this chase will catch us
at Longhorn. Once the abbot has Tedmund's gratitude, he will deliver Fulke. It will cost us nothing more.
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
So be. Not much longer, Cole.
Yeah. Die!
prefer to work in the shadows.
Once the Abbot has Tedman's gratitude... he will deliver Fulke. It will cost us nothing more than this.
If that leaden wit keeps his word. See you soon. Have a look sooner.
God! Nagod! Nagod! Gahan! Abretta!
Fleoth! Of the Wastewelder!
Play, Parasima, Seosu!
Ugh!
caterwauling and you live.
Live? Oh, saints, protect me!
Silence will save you, Tidman. Silence, not your saints.
Flee, my friend. We have the man we came for. Does this venture not set your blood ablaze?
You don't prefer working in the shadows.
And so we have. To steal a man, take him with swiftness, and escape without anyone on our heels. We hide in plain sight. Such is our way. But only until the moment of success, the final strike.
Kings and lords who do not are often misunderstood.
Yet, as a leader yourself, you cannot deny that subtlety and intrigue are a cloak you must wear. How many of your clan know the true circumstances?
Halt, Danes! In the name of Alfred, King of Wessex, I demand you release his royal subject into my care.
Come no closer, Christian, else your man dies by my blade.
Please, I'm not the man you want.
Keep your eye on this one. He'll be worth a hefty bounty.
Any false moves, and I will snip your heels.
We have your man. Now let's finish this shadow play and be gone.
Are you sure that's Tedmund? He's dressed as a lord, but that man is shorter and fatter than I recall.
I'm not Tedmund. I'm not. I swear upon the holy rood, I am not Thane Tedmund.
What in heaven's name is happening here?
Who are you? Speak quickly, or I'll slit your throat and leave you for the crows.
Shergar. I'm called Shergar. Lord Tedmund pays me a measly coin to serve as his double.
Brother Shergar, you are far from Augustine's Priory.
I left the cloisters many moons ago, Your Holiness. The monastic life was not my calling.
We can use you yet, Shergar. Summon Tedmund to a meeting. Get him out.
Tedmund has no care for me or what I have to say.
You're of no use to us, then. Perhaps I should just kill you.
No, wait. Let me think. Let me think. Danes, to storm the wall. Acting as Tedmund, I ordered a band of soldiers to capture...
If another band of Danes wants to join our assault, we'll have the distraction we need to get inside Rucester.
If the Saxons don't slaughter them first...
I am still Tedmund to the men in the field. I could speak with their captain.
It's a fearless plan.
The Nornir knit winding paths that cannot be unknotted. Abbot, stay alert. We will send word when we...
And this fool?
Do what you want with him. I won't risk our plan on the sham...
Come, Brother Shergar. And perhaps today would be the time to consider a...
An army of Danes are all we need to take the...
Let us hope. It is best to snare a wasp with...
Mission to you, Besson. You appear to see it as an art.
It is both art and science to bend a man to your will. And harder still, to convince them that they are firmly in control.
Shergar was quick to betray his lord. Do you not think he would sell us out as swiftly?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. I do not presume to know a man's heart in so brief a meeting.
His prattle was sad and ugly, like a weeping babe.
You have little patience for chittering squirrels.
Go, my eyes.
We are too late. There is great horror here.
Those who remain must be saved, whatever the cost.
You're back. Very well.
And... Squeak in my ear, along all the roads and byways of Kent.
Because you are wise, and you see the same qualities in me.
That must be it. We're nearing the camp. Let us hope there are Danes enough to storm a fortress. Otherwise, this abbot's game is a long one.
It must be played, if we are to reclaim Sigurd.
Show me.
Come here often. off!
We owe you our lives, friend.
Yes, they would have. And now...
I would gladly, friend. But...
And we have no allies in Wessex.
Mercia will heed the call. We'll send a message to Oxenfordshire. What is your name, war?
Runa Egilstotte.
We need ships, Runa.
We have a small fleet moored upriver. But a naval chain blocks...
I'll remove it. And your pe... Now, gather these fallen weapons and armor.
My warriors were denied Valhalla today.
Their sacrifice was great.
And they will know justice with our victory.
And what is our plan?
In the morning you will go to Buckingham. When you have his bond, meet me on the shore.
Abbot Cunibert must be warned.
Runa, that is your task.
All seems in order.
You travel so far to carry out your duty. Is this the life of a hidden one? Always on the move.
No. Mine is not the usual path. The creed does travel. Our ideals are universal. We believe that.
So there's nowhere you call home?
No place I call home. No.
Weird.
For me, home is family. But I have no family.
No one? Not even Hytham?
Parents, brothers, all dead.
I lost my parents when I was 9 winters along. Without Sigurd, I would have. I would have.
There is always one unbreakable bond.
Yes.
Children. They bewilder you. They can cause you so much worry. Fill you with joy. Even stop your heart. And if you're lucky, they replace you. I was not so lucky. I had a son. I miss him terribly, even now.
I am sorry, Bessem.
He was taken from me. By someone I trusted. A friend, a mentor. A man who I would trust with anything. Trust with anything. Can take everything. He took all I had. All I had.
Rue's sister will not be an easy nut to crack. Time to prepare.